Hello, myself Dr. Vamshi Krishna, Assistant Professor of Veterinary Microbiology, PV Narasimha Rao, Telangana Veterinary University, Telangana. And currently I am pursuing my PhD final year in Division of Bacteriology and Mycology, Indian Veterinary Research Institute, Izzatnagar. And my research area of interest is on antimicrobial resistance related to veterinary pathogens. Recently I had participated in essay competition organized by We the Microbiologist and Bioclues organization on the topic Metagenomics in the Era of Next Generation Sequencing. And I'm happy to share that I have been awarded first place in the essay writing competition. As we all know, microorganisms are very much essential for the existence of life. And only 1% of the known microbes are culturable in vitro. And remaining 99% of them are either fastidious or cannot be cultivated in laboratory conditions. It is very much essential to understand the linkage or diversity between microorganisms to study their community structure, function, and usefulness of various microorganisms. Early traditional methods of identification of this genetic relatedness is based on culturing the organisms in vitro, isolating the DNA further, and followed by sequencing by its 16S rRNA to identify their genetic relatedness. But this is not suitable for knowing the genetic relatedness of organisms that cannot be cultivated in vitro. But with the help of biotechnology and advances in genetic engineering as well as bioinformatics led to the development of next generation sequencing. This technology enables us to sequence the genomes of organisms directly from the environmental samples without being cultivated in vitro. And the cultivation and this method is known as metagenomics or community genetics. This is very much helpful for identification of novel genetic relatedness or novel genes of organisms which cannot be cultivated in vitro. This branch of metagenomics is very much essential in various fields like medicine, engineering, veterinary, agriculture, environments, and ecology. This next generation sequences has been widely revolutionized this science, as this technique is relatively simple and can be performed at a relatively high speed, and the results can be obtained within a couple of hours. For example, the pyro sequencers, which have been introduced in 2005, will read millions of reads in 2 to 3 hours and are cost effective when compared to traditional methods of sequencers, which are laborious and time consuming. And this metagenomics has wide applications like in infectious disease diagnosis, the characterization of gut microorganisms, and identification of novel genes of various microorganisms that have the capacity for biofuel production, or identification of novel antibiotics. And once again, I thank the Bioclues organization and We the Microbiologist group for being awarded first place in the essay competition. And I expect the same thing, that they should organize this kind of events in the near future also for research scholars in India and abroad. Thank you.